Hey, what's up guys? It's Elite here. Now today I'm going to be going a little bit more in depth and in detail about the trailer breakdown that I recently did. So in my trailer breakdown, I actually mentioned that there was a map layout for Kered Kurovi in the power location. It was on the monitor to the right hand side. Now there's actually another image that was recently found after I put my trailer breakdown up. And this image is actually taken in the courtyard when the zombies are shown. There's going to be a little map layout to the right, or a little map location on the right that shows the map layout as well. And I'm going to put the two images side by side to show that this further confirms that this is a map layout for Kered Kurovi. So if you take a look at the two images that you see now on the screen, the one on the left is the one that was taken from the courtyard. The one on the right was taken in the power location. Now, if you look at the one on the left, there's like this little house-shaped area, which I'm assuming is the courtyard. And if you look to the right, and this little area was like a rectangle that is missing one side and a circle in the middle. I'm assuming that is also the courtyard area as well. And if you look in the middle, there's actually two buildings there as well, which resemble each other. And there's also buildings on the left and right hand side of each other. And then also at the end, there's another building as well. But another thing that I want to point out real quick is that the one in the power location actually points out another playable location. So as you guys can see on the monitor in the power room, the ones in the light green area are actually playable areas on the map. And there's actually one to the very far end off to the monitor, which I'm assuming is only going to be area accessed or available to be accessed if you are riding the dragon or boarding the dragon to that location. And going back to the other image that we've seen before in the courtyard, you see these little black squares that are on the map. I'm assuming that these are boarding locations for the dragon. So in the trailer, you've seen that all four of our characters were able to board the dragon. And during this little scene, while our characters were boarding the dragon, there's like this little perch, overlook, or balcony, whatever you want to call it, that it looks like that's where our characters were able to, you know, board the dragon. And I'm assuming these little square dots on this map are actually boarding locations for the dragon, you know, to take us from location to location around the map, which is pretty cool that they actually include this. And, you know, it's just amazing how much information you can actually gather from a trailer itself. But another thing I also want to point out real quick is that during this trailer, we actually had two names for areas of the map. One is actually Belinsky Square that you guys are going to see right now. I'm assuming that Belinsky Square is going to actually be the courtyard location or the spawn location where we're going to be starting at. And another one is called Supply Depot. I don't know where that one's going to be. I'm assuming that one's going to be the one closest to water because, you know, I just feel like that's where the supply one would be at. But it's just kind of cool to see what we can find during the trailer breakdowns. But that's pretty much it, guys. I just wanted to bring this video up to give you guys a quick update about Kered Kurovi and what details. If I find anything else and if I find any more information, I'll definitely bring you guys a update on that. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching. And make sure you guys stay tuned if you guys enjoyed this video. But I'll catch you guys.